Excuse me! Can I help you?
Sorry,
Hey.
You're Tim from the TV show!
That's me!
Well, hey, Tim. Who closed the gate?
It's never supposed to be.
Yeah, okay, what do you want?
Hmm? Oh, I'd like to see Mr. Bigwell. I'm an inventor.
Oh, why didn't you say so? Stand back.
Thanks.
What? I gotcha. You see, because you were all excited. And then, boom! All right, I had my laugh. Go on in.
Hi!
Now that's funny. The second time. Because you really think I'm going to let you in. But I'm not.
All right. Now, we've all had a laugh. Except me. Now let me in.
Sorry, kid. Nobody gets in. Company rules.
Company rules? Well, then how do they hire new inventors?
They don't. Those days are over. My advice? Come back 2 years ago. Then the job is yours. Look what you made me do. Undermine my authority, will ya?
I'll be back. You can't stop me.
Sure I can. In fact, those are my orders. Keep out the losers.
I'm not a loser.
No? Well, if you were a winner, you'd be up there.
You're right. And that's where I'm going. Up there.
Take it easy, will ya? Oh, cripes, look at the time. Hey, fellas, I gotta go or the missus will kill me.
Heck, you live that way.
Oh, sorry. Little dizzy.
When was the last time you got oiled?
I can't really answer that with a child around.
Can it, Fender?
Over there, Miss Thing, she thinks she's in charge.
I don't think I know.
I don't think you know either.
Hey, when you're done with that, I have a little... I have a little leakage problem myself, if you could look at it.
Gross, Frank!
Big guy, could you just give me some room?
Word of advice, that's Lug. Don't ever make him mad.
Why? What happens?
We don't know. He's never been mad. Well, we haven't been properly introduced. I'm Fender. We used to be Bumper, but had to change it when we came into the country.
Copperbottom. Rodney Copperbottom.
Copperbottom? Oh, hey, everyone. Rodney's here, the Rodster. Hello, Rod. Good to see you. How's Muff and Dip? Dear, my God, everyone, someone get a chamois. Get over here.
I don't get this outmoding thing. You guys must be shopping in the wrong stores. You know Bigwell makes...
There is no Bigwell.
What?
There was a Bigwell, but what I think is they done him in. And that's why things have gotten so bad.
Oh, what are you talking about?
Crank, could you not upset him while he's...
holding a sharp tool to my throat?
Well, that's it.
Hey, look at this. I can... Ow! Ah, kitty! It feels fabulous! Look at me!
That's Diesel. He needs a new voice box.
And if you hadn't woken up when you did, we'd have one.
Oh! I'm going to pieces here! I'm out of order. I'm a walking wreck.
Hey, what are you looking at?
Oh, funny, Zink. Ah, somebody, quick, get the jaws of life. I might have to laugh.
Looks like I'm not the only outmoded around here, am I?
Outmoded, my eye.
I'm classic metal, baby.
Uh-oh, sweepers. We gotta get off the street.
What's with him?
Cranky here is afraid of the sweepers.
I'm not afraid. I'm terrified! There's a difference!
Yeah, he thinks they eat us, Bugs.
What?
All I know is I got friends. They were around at night, and then the next morning they're gone. No sign of them. Vanished.
See you around, tough guy.
Oh yeah, wise guy. I'm telling you.
This is not how things are supposed to be. Why is it...
Hey, new guy. I got a clue for you. This is a horrible place. It's getting worse.
There. Does that make you feel any better?
No!
Gotcha! I got you! Sweepers. Come on.
You stink, Zink. Just for that, you're going to get the worst beating of your life. Go ahead, Lugnut. I'll watch till it gets sickening.
Could we please get off the streets?
I'm pretty scared, too. Maybe someone should hold my hand. I meant him.
Come on, eat robot.
Jerk! Not funny!
Okay, I get it. Let's have some fun with the new guy. There's nothing here to be scared of. Stop packing. I said cut it out. I told you I'm not leaving. That ratchet guy doesn't scare me. I hope he does come here.
Rodney, someone's here to see you.
I got your back.
Hi.
Oh, hi. You're the one who came to see me?
Yeah. I thought you might want to go for a drive.
With you?
That was the idea.
Well, cut that out. Oh, sure. Will you stop?
Hey, it's chilly out tonight, Rodney. Miss, if he gets a leaky nose, you bring him right home.
Aunt Fan.
Don't worry, I'll take care of him.
I used to have a figure like that.